But can you describe what happened with Sabena Airlines with the hijacking?
Guy taps me on the shoulder. This guy who was a security guard, and he says, well, BB, you gotta stop the operation. And I said, what's the problem? He said, look, I was flying in from London, and the toilets were completely occupied. And I said, the minute I'd get to Tel Aviv, I'd go to the toilets, and I landed, and you grabbed me here. So I have to go. I said, you have to go now. He says, now. And I said, big or small? He says, big.